Hi, this is Greg Krause on the SaaS Accessibility Team. Here at SaaS, we've created innovative technologies to allow people with limited manipulation to independently work on complex objects such as this network diagram when they're doing things such as investigating fraud. People with limited manipulation may not use a physical mouse or a keyboard. They may use voice control software, or they may use eye tracking software to be able to control their computer. Today I'm going to be demonstrating how to investigate some insurance fraud using voice control software in Visual Investigator 10.8. The particular voice control software I'm going to be using is called Dragon. Before we get started, let's see what actions I can perform on this network view with a mouse. When I look at this network, I can see a couple suspicious things going on. I see that there's this X-ray company and this doctor's office that both have a common phone number. And over here, I can see that there's a doctor's office and a pharmacy that both share a common account number. So I'll group these entities together to represent their common ownership, assuming that I first have gone to the Secretary of State to verify their common ownership, but I want to group these together. And give them a common name. And that is a common action I could perform on this network diagram using my mouse. So let's see how to do all this with voice control software, leveraging the features that are built into Visual Investigator 10.8. I'm going to start on the home screen of the application, and I'm going to be issuing several commands to the Dragon software to control the application. Wake up, click alerts, choose one, click 2300, press enter, click limited manipulation demo, press control F6, move down four, press enter. Press plus, press plus, press two, press plus, move down four, move down two, press plus, press minus, show links, choose 45. Click select by type. Click select by index number. Click show node index numbers. Click edit box. Choose three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 6. Click select. Choose nine. Click object. Choose three. Click group nodes. Show links. Choose 46. Click edit box. Doctor and X-ray with common phone number. Press control F6. Move down three. Press enter. Move up six. Move up four. Move up four. Move right three. Show links. Choose 45. Click deselect all. Click edit box. Choose three. Select all. 6, 5, 4, 7, 8, 9. Click select. Choose nine. Click object. Choose three. Click group nodes. Show links. Choose 46. Click edit box. doctor, and pharmacy with common account number. Go to sleep. This has been a demonstration of how a person with limited manipulation can use voice control software to perform complex operations on a network diagram in Visual Investigator 10.8.